29th of July 2018.
So, we have already seen another vet, but it's just that I think we just need to amputate it.
What did the other vet say?
Oh, it's fractured.
I'm not sure, the vet told us it's an infection and the blood goes on top.
It's fractured, you can see that the leg is not straight.
Yeah.
Right.
So broken and it's on. Yeah.
As in, I'm not sure what can be done.
Well, the thing is, we don't know what kind of fracture it is. There are multiple types of fractures. All simple fractures, complicated fractures, and which bone is fractured, we don't know. Mm-hmm. We don't know whether it's a dislocation of the joint even. Mm-hmm. Okay, so there are a couple of things that can be done. Okay, first one, of course, amputation if you want. But because it's at the knee, when you amputate, you have to amputate at the hip. You have to go one joint up because you can't amputate at the area itself.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so you have to understand that if it's broken at the thigh area, if you go higher, it will be at the hip joint. And hip joint amputation is very serious because a lot of muscles in this area, a lot of veins, a lot of nerves.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so when you take out, it's a lot of bleeding. You have to understand. Okay, so it's very, very risky. Okay, from the looks of it, it looks quite bruised. Okay, but it seems like the swelling is not that bad. Okay. So the other option is to try on conservative treatment. Okay. Definitely, amputation is one of the options, but amputation is risky in itself. Okay, it means that under anaesthetic, when we take it out, if there's a lot of bleeding, might not survive. Okay, because just simply because it's broken at that area, you see. Okay, the other option is if you want, you can try taking an x-ray, okay, to see for sure. Okay, that being said, the treatment options are still the same. Okay, first one is conservative, which we will try to splint, use an ice cream stick. Try to put them and then try to straighten and then try to give anti-inflammatories for about 2 weeks. Let the fella rest in a very small area. See if he recovers. Okay. Might or might not recover based on whether it's a simple fracture or a complicated fracture.
Mm-hmm.
Simple fracture means just broken in one area. So you align it, sometimes the body heals itself.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Complicated fracture means that it's broken but there are multiple pieces. Multiple pieces, difficult to recover. Okay, so those are the things. It looks like it was twisted. Either the leg got caught somewhere or in a cage or whatever, it just broke. So those are the issues.